78 at 169. Modified ET is on standby for your second and final time drop. Top end of the racetrack, 839 at 157 miles an hour for Mike Grunte and the band of Alton. Alan Keller goes 917 at 143 in his dragster. Spectators, note, drag racing is the open pit area sport.
Black four power lines. Charlie Chase uses big block Chevy power in the black roadster.
Up next will be Mike Grunte. He's out of Sarnia, the little yellow Austin Phantom Roadster. Small block Ford Powerland. Mike's a veteran racer. He's been around racing, well, longer than I have been, and that's quite a few years. He'll be running alongside Craig McGowan of St. Thomas with his 427-powered Malibu.
Bailey, 795 on her 790 dial, is a 905 on an 898 for Troy. The 79 Pinto is going to take on Michael Grunte in the little 32 Phantom Roadster. Guys taking a while to get staged.